Stealth takedowns can only start from behind an idle enemy. Press the buttons that flash on screen to finish the attack. Press square to begin the takedown.